Quad, how cool is this? This crazy?
Haven't got long to kind of sell it to the audience, and so little subtle clues in costume, the look of that, and also the set will allow us to do that very quickly. I guess we're calling him Wicket's son. You know, I think in reality he's my son, but also in within the Ewok tribe, Wicket has indeed produced an offspring. He's older and wiser, and he has a little scamp to handle now.
So you can imagine the scale of what you're seeing.
Yeah.
Huge Star Destroyer, like plummeting down.
Today we were blessed with two performances from two fine actors. One is a Star Wars vet, and one is a new Star Wars vet.
I'm immensely proud of Harrison and what he's achieved today. You know, because it's not easy in this. You know, it's difficult to move. It's extremely hot. You can't see. You can't breathe. And he did a sterling job.
I cannot tell you how wonderful this is. Thank you both for doing it.
So how was that?
The Force brought us together.
I will finish what Luke started.
A thousand generations live in you now. This is your destiny.